Paloma Martinez.
What are you doing here today?
We are serving the community like we always do. Every month we do a community event where we give out free provisions to everybody in need. But this time was special. We were celebrating the Three Kings event.
Can you tell us a little bit about Change Your Room?
Change Your Room is a support system for the community and the world. What we do is we take your donations, process them, and hand it out to the community, to those that need them. www.changingroomsusa.org, or you can go to my husband's website at www.mohtc.org.
Thank you so much for being here today. Bye. Bye.
Gus Martinez.
What are you doing here today?
We are reaching out to the community, sharing some love, clothes, food, toiletries, and a whole lot of toys for a whole lot of kids that didn't have a Christmas.
Can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
I am the president and founder of Miles of Help Through Christ. We have been serving communities everywhere since 2004.
What inspired you?
There was a guy who invited me to share water with the homeless in downtown Orlando. And when I got there, I was so impacted by so many lives that was discarded. It looks like they had thrown away a whole bunch of people.
Where can we find you guys on the internet?
You can find us on Facebook as Miles of Help Through Christ, or on the end. Our website is www.mohtc.org, or you can call me directly, 407-470-4308.
Oh, thank you so much for being here.
You got it.
I'm Camila,
I'm
Star Porter, and I'm here with
Sandy Wilderview.
What are you guys doing here today?
Oh, we're here to help Paloma to get to the community, bicycles, groceries, toys, books, a whole bunch of lot of stuff.
How long have you guys been doing this for?
Well, I have been helping her for this has been a four time.
Oh, no. Yeah. How long have you been doing this for?
Torres, la Guantegoma Boricua.